A happy 4th of July from the LPGA, and no better place to be flying Old Glory than the land of the Cheesehead. Round one of the Thornberry Creek LPGA Classic from Oneida, Wisconsin. And last week, we witnessed Sunghyun Park reestablish herself as world's number one, and here, picking up where she left off with a tee shot on 17. That's about 6 inches away from an ace. A 7-under 65, but it's not enough to crack the top 10. Yeah, that kind of day. Yalimi Noh, fresh off qualifying on Monday, we witnessed her 8th birdie of the round on 16. She'd eagle 17. Her lone bogey comes on 18, a 9-under 63 for the American qualifier, and that wasn't even the low number of the day. Enter Yu Liu. Here she is, dropping birdie on 18, part of a 10-under 62 that ties a tournament record. It's also the lowest round of her career. Also a good start for Thailand's Jasmine Sawanapura. She'll roll it in here on 15 to move to 7-under. Then on 17, a bit of distance separating her from birdie. But a great putt would cap an 8-under 64 for Jasmine Sawanapura. Now, there were two Americans in the top 10 on the 4th of July. Yalimi Noh and Tiffany Joe. And this is Joe finding the mark here on 12. She's one of 7 players to finish at 8-under par. And the only thing that could slow these players down on this day, yes, Mother Nature. Yes, the horn sounds, signaling a 44-minute weather delay. And when play resumed, we get this amazing approach from Emma Talley. She's at 1-under par on 15 when she produces this thing of beauty, and it will lead to an eagle. Low scores to be expected this weekend in Wisconsin as Yu Liu is your leader at 10-under par through round one of the Thornberry Creek LPGA Classic.